Holy mackerel, look at that. Now there, who wouldn't want to catch a crappie like that? I'll tell you what, that's fabulous. You know, one thing everybody that fishes crappies knows is that we use glow colors for catching them all the time. And way back when I was making lures, I always knew about glow, and I always wanted to figure out some way to make more than just a couple of colors. Well, guess what? Look at what Lindy's come up with. This Lindy glow spoon is the coolest thing that's come along in years. For one thing, it's not a good old-fashioned lead spoon that you just drop in and jig. This is made out of plastic, and it allows them to put fabulous colors on it, any kind of color combination that you want to. But what it does is it illuminates from the inside. Put a glow stick in, and once that glow stick is in there, every part of that pattern shows through. So you've got a pink and glow. Well, the whole thing glows in various colors. You've got pink, you got white, you've got like the fire tiger like we're using right here. And what this allows you to do is get down there, you've got the glow, it's got tungsten rattles in it, which also serve as the weight. So it makes the jig real easy to get down. We can fish with it real easily, but it gives it that little extra rattle. So when you need some action, but you've got that glow color. So when you don't need any action at all, you can just let the thing sit still. The fish sees it, they get curious, they come in and grab a hold of it. And the best thing of all, you never wonder, is my jig still glowing or not? You don't have to bring it back up and play around with it. It's glowing. You put that stick in there and it's glowing for the whole day, probably part of the night too. If you're heading out ice fishing, do yourself a favor. Don't get caught short without one of these things. The Lindy Glow Spoon is the coolest ice fishing jig that's come along in a long time.